Hi, what is your name?
My name is Sienna Collins Robinson.
And how many years do you want to do modeling?
I would like to do modeling for a few years so I can finish my cooking job. Okay.
Well, what about if you meet your favorite celebrity at a modeling and you're on the runway and you see him or her? Would you get too excited or would you just stay normal and try to do your best?
I would try to do my best still. I would still keep up the same pace, but I will smile a little bit more. I'll try to keep in my excitement until I get off the runway.
Okay, what about if you see him or her in the back saying hi and hello and giving hugs to the other models? Will you run up to him or her, or would you just walk up normally and just say hi and give him or her a hug?
I would casually try to be casual about this. Walk up to them, say hi, and if they want to, they could give me a hug. But yeah, I'll be trying to be casual about it.
And where would you live if you were 19? Anywhere?
If I could, I would live in like Japan if I could. If I could actually speak the language. If I was 19, yeah.
Why?
Because it's really fun there, and I would like to expand my culinary experience there.
Okay, so you said Japan, right?
Yes.
So why Japan? Why is something important in Japan?
I just wanted to go there for a long time.
And what about if your manager or somebody that you know says, oh, well, you gotta wear this. Would you wear it?
It depends. If it makes me uncomfortable and I'm not comfortable wearing it, then I won't wear it.
And what about if you see Tyra Banks and she say, oh, come on, let's do a gig. Would you do it or would you not?
Yeah, I'll do it. If it's a high-paying gig, then yeah.
I'm Alaysia McClendon.
Hello, my name's Sakaya Collins, and what's your name?
Micah Covington-Lanier.
All right, nice to meet you, Micah. How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
All right. When did you get into modeling?
About 3 years ago.
Okay, that's nice. And why did you get into modeling? Like, what inspired you?
I did it out of boredom, I guess. Wanted to get my confidence up and got something to do. Yeah.
All right. Getting your confidence up. That's a nice way to start. Do you have anybody specifically that inspired you to start modeling?
Yeah, my mother, she wouldn't get off me about it. So, she took me to one of the practices and, encouraged me to walk and try it out, so I like it.
I think you're a great model, so I think that wasn't a bad idea. What's your favorite modeling show that you like to watch?
I just finished watching season 4 Pose. Like that show, coming for last season. Don't wait till it comes to Netflix to watch it because I hate commercials,
What's going through your head when you are walking down the runway?
Trying not to look at the crowd. I get stage fright, stuff like that. I'm not really good with people. So yeah, just be focused on the runway. Knowing the crowd, knowing the eyes. Stick to my walk and stuff.
Right. That makes sense. I understand. My name is Sakaya Collins, and this is Micah. Thank you for watching.
Ohio Fashion Week for Micah Stevens Fashion Week, and we have one of the models here. Who do I have with me today?
You have Ray here.
Ray, how are you today, Ray?
I'm good today. How are you?
I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. So how did you find out about the Micah Stevens Fashion Experience?
I found out about the Micah Stevens Fashion Event due to me having my godmother, Kathy Mayfield. She pretty has much of the connect. She has a lot of connects. So by me already being into the modeling experience and just in general, she was just basically like, come join this. I want you to get involved in this. It's going to be an amazing show. So my fashion experience, I kind of started back in high school, back when I was a junior. It was a lot, you know, starting off, getting into the whole field, but, you know, getting into it, definitely going through the transitions and definitely learning different opportunities along the way, it definitely brought a lot to my facials, like, just bringing out me, like, who I needed to be. Had my own fashion show back in February 16th of 2020. It was an amazing show, amazing models, amazing vendors, amazing venue as well, so everything turned out to be, you know, what it needed to be, so.
And that is very true, because I actually went to that show and it was amazing. And I just think that that is such a pat on the back for yourself, that you started when you were in high school, and then before you were even the age of 25, let alone 23, you were able to literally put together, fund, and even have designers for your own show. And it was an amazing experience, and I'm excited to see where you go. So how old are you now?
21.
So what do you want to get your master's in?
Performance.
Performance. Theater performance. Theater.
I love acting. I used to act when I was younger. Everybody always called me an actor due to me being so goofy and stuff like that. So I definitely want to get into the real detail of acting and just see how it feels, because you never know. Me doing this modeling experience and stuff like that can take me further. And, like, you know, being on the runway, you can get somebody that's like, oh, I want them in my magazine. I want them in my movie. I want them in my commercial. So it's like, why not get into the acting experience? Because when you think about it, on the runway, you're an actor. Think about it, Beyonce, she's Beyonce on regular, but when she's on stage, she's Sasha Fierce.
Your art. Okay. Understand that.
Understand.
Absolutely. Okay, so that was Micah Stevens Fashion Week. Alrighty.
Okay, so what is your name?
My name is Marshayla.
And what month were you born in?
I was born January 16th.
Okay, do you feel any nervous or anything at all?
Do I feel nervous modeling?
Yes.
So far, no, because I've connected with the people here, so I'm not really that nervous as I was when I first started. I actually have more confidence around these people.
So how long do you think you will model?
So far, I'm gonna finish this out, but later on in the year or next year, I'm thinking about modeling again, but it's like I have a lot of going on in my life. Like, I cheer, I want to dance, I want to do a lot, so I'm going to have to try to squeeze modeling in if I want to continue doing it.
Okay, then what got you interested in modeling?
So I really wanted to do something besides cheering. And I want to be an Instagram model. Like, a lot of people say that, but, like, I actually want to be one. So maybe doing this can help me improve on my modeling. It's not a certain time period where I feel like I'm going to be ready. It's when I actually feel like I can model. So I don't know how long that can take.
My name is Sire, and your name is?
Marshayla.
What's your name?
Devon Gerald, but I would prefer to be called Vaughn.
Okay, have you been nervous on the runway?
Have I been nervous on the runway? Yes, from time to time. But the best way to, like, focus and not be nervous is to, like, keep your cool and stuff, like there's no one there.
Okay. How old are you?
10.
How long have you been modeling for?
This is actually my second time modeling. I actually started kids modeling at about 5 or 6 years old. Even though I haven't been modeling in a while, I actually still practice modeling.
Oh, do you practice modeling at home?
I actually practice modeling at my mom's job at the barbershop, Blessed by the Best. That's actually where I got my hair dyed and done.
Have you ever modeled with somebody else?
Yes, I have, actually. I actually wouldn't mind whoever I model with, or if I model with someone else the next time. Because in my book, it doesn't matter of height, size, color, age, anything.
My name is Sincere.
And we are doing the Micah Stevens Fashion Experience, and we have one of our Kedazzle young models here. What's your name?
Skylar.
Skylar, and she is so thrilled to be here. So, Skylar, tell us about, how do you feel about modeling? I saw you walking earlier, and your model walk looked amazing. So, how do you feel about modeling? How does it make you feel?
Good.
Good? Okay, wow. So she feels great about her modeling. And how long have you been modeling? Is this your first show?
No.
It's not. How many shows have you been in?
Four.
Wow, she's been in four shows all together, and I haven't even been in one yet. Wow, so y'all see how that just kind of makes me feel a little bit. Alrighty, Skylar. So, I know earlier you were saying that your favorite princesses are Elsa and Moana, okay? And when you are on the runway, do you feel like you're a Disney princess?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that is amazing, because you truly are a princess, okay? A very precious princess, and people want to see you on that runway, okay? So, let's ask another question. What is your most influential, or I would say someone who really, really makes you happy and feel inspired in life?
My auntie.
Your auntie? And why is that?
Because she gives us stuff that she wants and buys us stuff that we want.
Oh, so she gives you things that you want and buys you things. Okay, what's one of the most rememberable things that she ever bought you?
A big giant slime set.
She bought you a big giant, what was it again?
Slime set.
Slime set? She bought you a big giant slime set. Is that what you said? Wow. And so what did you do with the slime set? Did you put it in your hair? You didn't put it in your hair. Okay, I was hoping not. So what else did you do? So she got you a big giant slime set, and what did you do? Did you take it to school? What'd you do with it?
Play with it at home.
Play with it at home. Obviously, you didn't get in the carpet, right? Okay, because I know when I was younger, my mom was like, no Play-Doh, no slime, because she doesn't want it in the carpet. So what's your favorite holiday again?
4th of July.
The 4th of July. And why the 4th of July?
Because fireworks.
Wow, so you like to see the big colors going off in the sky. And what's your favorite color of firework?
The rainbow.
Ooh, you like the rainbow. You got a rainbow on your shirt. So look at that. Wow. No coincidence there? Right?
I don't know.
Ask her about her eyes. Are those your real eyes?
Someone wants to know if those are your real color eyes, and you have very, 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 very beautiful and dazzling eyes. So are those your real color eyes?
Yes.
Wow. So you were just born in the world with such beautiful eyes, and I'm just here with my light browns. Very common, as you can see. You got a little hazel color going on there, huh? What's your favorite animal? Also, you like kittens and puppies. Wow! Do you have any kittens or puppies?
No.
No, you want one though in the future, right?
I want a baby cat.
Oh, you want a kitten. What would you name your kitten if you ever had a kitten?
I don't know about that.
So you don't know. What about Fluffles, Sparkles?
Fluffers.
Okay, Fluffers is that's a cute name. Yes, for a little baby kitten. Maybe for your birthday, you said your birthday was
March the 12th.
March the 12th. So maybe sometime around there for a little early spring gift, you can get a little kitten. What color kitten? They don't have pink or purple kittens though. They got white kittens though.
I would get one of the little kind of girl kittens. Them kind of color kittens.
Okay. Yes. Yes. Okay, so that is a wrap, okay? This is once again Mrs. Skylar, okay, for the Micah Stevens Fashion Experience.